politicians try to use him, religions just abuse him. But if you use God as a weapon, it'll be you that he might step on. So stop trying to put God in the box. Stop telling us you hear him when